name is Dayo Adesinye, and we just finished 3 hours live seminar with Dayo Adesinye. We started this program in Ile-Ife, Osun State some years back, like 3 years now. And today is the first live seminar in Lagos. In subsequent weeks, we'll be going to Ibadan for live seminar with Dayo Adesinye in Ibadan. And one of the things we've learned from this seminar is how to assess brand opportunity for your business, how you can jumpstart your ideas in Nigeria. We also did some form of network marketing opportunities presented to the participants. And I want you to move forward to the next program that will come forth. Then we also have a seminar that is coming forth very soon on how to have a business that run a business or writing a business plan, and the information will come out very soon. Thank you for watching us from here.
My name is Ilukwe Joakim Williams. We are here for the Dayo Adesinye Business Network program. For something that was tax free, I think it's an exceptional performance from the Hub team, and I really enjoyed myself, not in but in the quality of the information that was part of us and the opportunities that were made clear to us. When you come for programs like this, especially when they are kind of tax free, you don't place too high an expectation over it, you just want to come and experience it. And I really keep it an open heart to see what it's going to be about. I'm standing here because you are there, you are not disappointed.
My name is Ifate Adejumobi, and I'm the associate director at Dayo Business. We came here for the 3 hours live seminar with Dayo Adejumobi. For our next program, we should have more organization. We also see that we can provide as much detail about how those people can do it. We only just inform them of the opportunities, we'll give them like tools that they can use for it. And also try and incorporate the aspect where we can bring their businesses as practical tools that are implementing the ideas and the opportunities we show to them.
My name is, I came for the seminar today. We said I have to be how to use that business opportunities. I learned quite a lot. I learned how to start a small scale business with education. And I'm going to explore on other business opportunities that I can know yet.
My name is Adekunle Kreti. I'm a digital marketer, blogger at bigblogger.com. I'm an online consultant for the Adekunle Business Group. I was able to teach the women about online business, the importance of having a blog, a business blog.
Dayo Adesinye Business Hub, what we do is business consulting, and we run it from online via www.dayoadesinye.com. The platform is 5 years now. We've worked with a lot of people that have received grant opportunities, written a lot of business plans that have assessed loans and assessed investors too. And you can check it out, www.dayoadesinye.com. That's where we read from. And we do business consulting. Want us to come and see your business and provide advisory services, how you can make more money from your business, from your ideas, do all that. And you can always give us a call.